Hey guys, so there's no install instructions for the Cobb. Remember that paper that was in the bag here? That was just a web link, and I went to that link tonight and I searched through all the lists of downpipes. They do have 2015 STI installs, which is different, but they do not have 2015 WRX installation directions, so there is no installation directions for that. Remember when I unboxed, it had this one bag of bolts here. I suddenly realized I need two sets of bolts for the rear and the adapter and the center connect. So since there are no instructions, I'm assuming that they want you to reuse your center downpipe bolts that connect your stock J-pipe to the mid. It's probably rusted solid. I know I'm not going to do that, but maybe that's what they want to do. They should really have included twice this amount of hardware. Luckily, I do have a bunch of spares from all my work. So either of these two will probably work. I think the gold was a Grimspeed. The nuts are a little bit more snug, but they're not stripped at all. But these ones are real smooth. If the chrome silver ones fit, I'm going to use them, because with my OCD, I'm not going to put gold bolts on all this silver piping. It would just look crappy. So as long as these ones fit, I'll just use these with the ones that Cobb gave me. And the install is still a day or two away. I'm just starting to get my planning ready. And oh, I'm going to use this sweet Grimspeed 5-layer gasket. Maybe you can see the 5 layers on there. Maybe you can't. With a little uplift on the rib around the center there. If you can see that little thing there, see that little rib. For even better sealing, these are the best gaskets that Grimspeed sells. They're expensive. So obviously I kept it when I sold the Grimspeed and got rid of one of my basic ones, these cheap ass ones. And I have a new Vibrant over here too, but it's a cheap one. So I'm gonna use this 5-layer sweet one for, I don't know, probably the center to connect these two pipes because it's most important. And I'll probably just use a regular one for the rear and the adapter, not quite as important. And I will also be using my 5-layer flange gasket, which is on the car right now, on the stock one. That's a lifetime gasket, 5-layer, super nice, and I'll just be reusing that. That came with the Grimspeed also. So I'm just kind of getting all my thoughts together. I have to find I have to remember the torque of that bad bolt I have that just torqued just right, didn't strip, but that messed up bolt under there. If you don't know what I'm talking about, watch a video 20 videos ago and you'll figure it out. So I think that torque might have been 35 foot-pounds, but I have to check. So I'm just getting all my ducks in a row for the install probably this weekend, hopefully.